Hey guys, it's Nanette with Heart Baby Home. Today we are looking at heart number 50, which is hypoplastic arch, coarctation, and a few other things. So let's start up at the top with that hypoplastic arch. Hypo means under, and plastic refers to development. And so that arch of the aorta compared to the normal heart, you can see it's a lot smaller because it didn't fully develop. Then we also have a coarctation of the aorta. That's where it gets pinched right after the arch. And those two things each make it hard for blood to go out to the body. There's one more thing limiting the aorta. It's the BAV. That is the bicuspid aortic valve. Bi means two. So the valve has three leaflets that help it open and close. And that's pretty much to make it be a one-way valve so that the blood always goes out of the ventricle and into the aorta. And in a bicuspid aortic valve, two of those three leaflets have fused together. And so it just doesn't open all the way. So it's like a door that only opens halfway, so not as much can get out as is supposed to go through that. Then we also have an ASD and several VSDs. That's an atrial septal defect and then two ventricular septal defects. Septal refers to the wall between the left side and the right side of the heart. And then atrial, that refers to the top part of the heart, and ventricular, those are the bottom chambers of the heart. So those are just holes in that wall that separates the chambers. And it looks like that is it for heart number 50. If you appreciate this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or you would like me to draw a new heart image for you, you can find me at heartbabyhome.com/contact. I'm also on Facebook, Pinterest, and Twitter. Thank you very much.